go Catholic.
Thank you. The next piece we're doing is a cappella, which means we won't have an accompanist, but I'd like to take this time to recognize our amazing accompanist, Angela DeFarge.